Hey kings and queens, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Royalty and you are now watching Royalty Reacts. Okay, so a quick update on one of the Love Island USA season 3 stars, Andrea Louise Brunelli, just had a newborn baby. Yes, he just had a baby boy.
Oh my god.
Andrea came into the Love Island villa as a divorcee and a girl dad, a father, but not without letting the producers know, of course, and he also made sure to let his co-islanders know that he was a father.
Your daughter looks like a doll.
Yo, she's cute as hell.
Although Andrea made sure to let everybody know that he was a dad, but I guess he left some details, you know, behind. Although a child is a gift from God, it's always a blessing. Congratulations to Andrea, but it is the deceit for me, you guys. Andrea is definitely a great guy, a good guy with the way he did his things in the island, but I mean, how do you come to a place to look for love where people come to look for love and you are not just a father of one, a girl father, but you are expecting a whole new baby on the way, and that just makes you a dad of two. Like, wow, 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 Andrea, wow. Andrea shared the good news of his new baby, his baby boy, during the early hours of the day, and then he placed this caption beneath the photo. He said, "Thank you, Lord. Being a good father is the best thing a man can do on this earth. I have experienced that firsthand with my baby girl, Kylie. Today, you have blessed me and Flavie with our baby boy, Jose. Although we are no longer together, we believe he will be a lighthouse to brighten our darkest days and fill us with endless love." Some of you knew, some of you didn't, but that was on purpose so that this pregnancy could be stress-free and as normal as possible. I can't wait for you guys to watch me on this new journey as not just a girl dad, but a dad dad, lol. The best is yet to come. 57 centimeter, 80 pounds, 13 ounces. September 24, 2021, 1:31 a.m. Okay, so yeah, like I said, congratulations to Andre. A child is a gift from God. And of course, Trina and Kira also congratulated Andre, but it will not stop people from like thinking like, man, so you mean you had a whole baby on the way, man? Like, seriously? Yeah, people are gonna think that, and I am gonna say that because we're gonna call a spade a spade. Andre, who came into the villa, immediately hit it off with Olivia. She was bombazzled by his looks and she immediately felt an instant connection with Andre because he invited her for the villa date and she felt the connection. She was confused between Andre and Corey, but girl seemed to have dodged a bullet because she ended up choosing Corey over Andre. Andre, however, coupled up with Trina, but with his body language and everything, he made sure to make it known that they were a friends couple and nothing romantic. Although Trina tried to shoot her shot a few times, but she quickly realized that there was no way forward with Andre.
"Thank you for raising your son in this manner. He's everything I want in a man."
Being a friends couple, obviously Andre and Trina were also dumped from the island shortly before the end of the season. But it seemed to me like Trina also may have dodged a bullet because Andre already knew he has a family, so he never wanted a commitment. Perhaps Olivia saw the future and was like, you know what? No, 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 I'm not ready to be no stepmom, because Olivia came here to look for a husband, like she said. Or like, I'm not ready for this drama with baby mama and all of those things in between, but not knowing to her and to the rest of us that Andre has a whole baby on the way who just landed it today. Like, I mean, the producers need to do better. You can't allow a man with a family, like I said, this is a man with a family, because at this moment, I'm not sure if Flavie, the mother of his son, is the same mother with his daughter Kylie. But if it is, like, seriously, brother, you have a whole family, and I don't know what business you have with that show. Perhaps Flavie is not the same mother, you know, with Kylie and Jose. It's still the same thing. He has no business being on that show, because I believe the ladies who came into the show are coming in with the intention to have a whole family. Perhaps if they're going to couple up with a single dad, it's going to be like a single dad, like single, not a dad of two or a dad of one and a half. That is half being one on the way or still in the belly. So I don't know. What do y'all really think about this whole thing? I mean, I just have to say the way it is, that's the way I see. But then again, Andre is a great guy and a baby is a gift from God. So congratulations to Andre and his family. His beautiful daughter must be fascinated being a big sister. Like, she just started school and now she's a big sister. So congratulations once more to Andre and his family. Wishing him all the best on this new journey of his life. So yeah, you guys share your thoughts in the comments. If you got to this point of the video, please do like, share, subscribe, and turn on your post notification bell for more updates. I will see you guys on the next video. Stay blessed, goodbye, and I love you. Bye-bye.